tedious.
Ugh.
Anyway, we've got another celebrity call.
Someone you can really relate to. An actor and a reality TV.
So it should be really interesting. Really in a fantasy. I'm a fantasy.
A space station. I'll get some groupies up there. Anyway, all I do is Molly now. It's mostly health food.
Let's go to the phones. Marshall from Puerto del Sol.
Hey, last one. I have a real issue with what you said.
The show.
Hello, my child. My children. Both of you. Welcome to the now.
So good to have you on the show.
Tells you which way to go north, but also a lot of other arrows that tell you other shit, like which way to the liquor store, or if some fool is getting fresh, or if you are at one with all mankind. A karma compass that tells you street shit and real shit, but also lots of other arrows, a whole bunch of arrows in that damn compass.
No, that's just such a fucking GPS.
No. You think about it, never.
Get a liquor store?
No, but see, that's what you're wrong. You're in the car. You're navigating. You understand? Now, I don't know what app you got, but your money.
Take him! Come on!
Where'd they go?
I'm out of ammo!
going down! I'm low on ammo!